Are you tired of fighting dandruff? Well, don't give up because the solution may be right in front of you. Hi viewers and welcome back to Bestie. Dandruff is one of the most common hair problems and can lead to greasy patches and tingling on the scalp. It may even cause acne and hair fall issues. So it's very important to take the proper steps to get rid of dandruff ASAP. There are various products available on the market to help you out. However, they can be very costly and loaded with chemicals. The good news is there are some effective, natural home remedies that can help you get the same results. And in today's video, we'll tell you what they are. From aloe vera, lemon juice, egg yolk, orange peels, to fenugreek seeds and more. Watch till the end to learn about all of them. Number 1. Baking soda. Baking soda can go to work combating your dandruff in two ways. First, as a gentle exfoliant that can help remove unwanted flakes from your scalp, and second, as an antifungal that cuts down on the source of these flakes. One study found that baking soda was able to stop fungal growth for 79% of the types they tested, and reduce growth in another 17%. It also reduced itchiness and irritation in people with psoriasis. In an empty shampoo bottle or small mason jar, mix 4 tablespoons baking soda with 3/4 cups of water. For a pleasant scent and additional benefits, add a few drops of lavender or tea tree pure essential oil. Shake well until a semi-viscous paste is formed. In the shower, apply the baking soda paste to dry or wet hair. Start at the roots and work the paste all the way through to the ends. Let the mixture sit for 1 to 3 minutes, then rinse thoroughly with warm water. Tell us an innovative way you've used baking soda apart from cooking down below in the comment section. Number 2. Shea butter. This oil is deeply nourishing and soothing for dry, itchy red scalps. It's also an amazing treatment for dry or damaged hair. To use it, soften the shea butter in your hands and rub it into your scalp. If you want a deep, moisturizing hair treatment, rub it into your hair as well. Focus especially on the ends or any damaged areas. Allow it to sit for 30 minutes, then wash out with a gentle shampoo. Number 3. Garlic and onion. Both garlic and onion have antifungal properties that can rid your scalp from dandruff. Fair warning, both have a strong, pungent smell, so you may want to use a strong natural shampoo or conditioner to deal with that. Take a couple cloves of garlic, peel and crush them. Mix with some honey and massage your scalp. The honey combats the garlic smell and you can replace it with water if it feels too sticky. Leave it on for a few minutes before you shampoo. If you prefer onion, peel half an onion, grind it with a cup of water. Massage your scalp with this juice. Apply it to your hair too so it looks more voluminous. Leave it for 15 minutes, shampoo and condition. Number 4. Tea tree oil. This oil is an effective home remedy to treat multiple ailments, dandruff included. Rich in antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties, tea tree oil is one of the best dandruff treatments to remove the dermatitis causing oily fungus from the scalp. Add a few drops of the oil to a cup of jojoba or almond oil and massage it well into your scalp. Leave the mix for 30 minutes and wash with lukewarm water. Alternatively, you can also mix a few drops of the oil in with your regular shampoo and wash your hair with your custom but effective anti-dandruff formula. Interested yet? Make sure you join our millions of followers and hit that subscribe button for all our great Bestie content. Number 5. Apple cider vinegar. While many people drink apple cider vinegar for the health benefits, it can also be used topically as well. It helps get rid of dandruff in two ways. First, it has antibacterial and antifungal properties, which kills the dandruff-causing yeast. Second, it's an astringent, which means that it shrinks pores and removes excess oil. Apple cider vinegar should not be used for dandruff in its undiluted form. Dilute it with water and apply it to the scalp, letting it sit for about 5 minutes before rinsing it out. You can use a mixture of 1 part water to 1 part apple cider vinegar, or start with less apple cider vinegar if your scalp is extra sensitive. Number 6. Egg yolk. Due to their high protein content, eggs have been used as hair masks for ages. But did you know that egg yolk is rich in biotin as well? Yes, this major vitamin is excellent at dealing with dandruff and also aids in healthy hair growth. Make sure your hair is completely dry before applying the yolk. Whisk it into a thinner texture and apply it all over your hair. Cover your hair with a shower cap to make sure the smell doesn't go everywhere. Once dry, wash your hair with a gentle shampoo. You might have to rinse and repeat in order to get the odor out. Follow this once every week for best results. Number 7. Coconut oil. This oil smells much better than a few of our other entries. It also has antifungal properties, so it can decrease the amount of dandruff-causing yeast on your scalp. Additionally, coconut oil can calm any inflammation on the scalp, since this oil is proven to have anti-inflammatory properties. This remedy has an added bonus. It can penetrate the hair shaft, since the molecules are so small and nourish your hair. So you can help your scalp problem and take care of your hair at the same time. Take 2 tablespoons of coconut oil and massage it into your scalp with your fingertips. Leave the treatment on your scalp for 1 to 2 hours to really let the oil sink in. Then thoroughly wash your hair with your regular shampoo. Number 8, banana hair mask. This mask works best if, along with dandruff, you have dry and dull hair. It contains banana, which acts like a natural moisturizer, while lemon juice deals with the dandruff. This will help reduce your dandruff until ultimately removing it fully. Mash 2 bananas into a smooth paste. Add honey, lemon, and olive oil and mix thoroughly. Apply on your hair and let it rest for 30 minutes. Wash it off with a sulfate-free shampoo. Also, make sure that there are no lumps in the banana paste, otherwise it won't come out while washing. Number 9, lemon juice. Lemon juice is rich in vitamin C that has antioxidant properties. It encourages collagen production to help repair damaged skin cells. It also contains citric acid, which balances the scalp's pH and even strengthens hair follicles. The presence of flavonoids and iron make it vital for healthy and dandruff-free hair. Take 2 to 3 tablespoons of fresh lemon juice and massage your scalp well for 2 to 3 minutes. Then let it sit for another 1 to 2 minutes. Alternatively, you can even mix the lemon juice with coconut oil and then use. Then, after using a mild shampoo, rinse your hair with a teaspoon of lemon juice mixed with lukewarm water. Repeat this twice a week for the next 3 to 4 weeks. You'll see visible results in the first 1 to 2 weeks. Number 10, aloe vera. Aloe vera is a plant, and its gel is well known for moisturizing properties. So it can help with the itchiness that comes along with dry skin on the scalp. Additionally, research shows that aloe vera has antibacterial and antifungal properties, which can decrease fungus on the scalp and reduce the incidence of dandruff. Take aloe vera gel and apply it to the problem areas. You can leave it on for about 30 minutes before rinsing it out. When purchasing the aloe, you can use pure aloe vera gel from a fresh aloe plant or prepackaged aloe vera gel. Aloe vera is one of the most versatile plants out there, which has way more benefits than just treating dandruff. Learn more about all its health benefits by watching Using Aloe Vera Every Day Does This to Your Body. Now back to the best natural remedies for dandruff. Number 11, fenugreek seeds. These seeds are antibacterial and antifungal. This makes them really effective at getting rid of dandruff. Additionally, nutrients such as protein, vitamin C, iron, and potassium give your hair proper nourishment. In a bowl, soak about 1/2 cup of fenugreek seeds overnight. The next morning, grind this into a paste and apply it to your scalp and hair. Wash it off after 30 minutes using a mild shampoo and conditioner. Use it once every week for a few months. Number 12, orange peels. Rich in calcium, magnesium, vitamin A, and exfoliating fibers, orange peels are known to be an effective cure for dandruff. This citrusy fruit also enhances the overall health of the scalp, as vitamin C is used for fighting free radical damage. To prepare your orange peels, drench them with lemon juice and then grind until it turns into a paste. Apply the paste on your scalp and leave it for 30 minutes. Once dry, wash off with an anti-dandruff shampoo for best results. Follow this dandruff remedy once every 2 weeks. Number 13, yogurt. As weird as it may sound, sour yogurt is an effective home remedy for dandruff. The acidic nature battles dandruff as well as conditions the hair to give a smooth look. All you need to do is whisk some fermented yogurt and apply it to your scalp. Rinse your hair after an hour and you'll be delighted with the change. Apart from dandruff, one of the major hair problems is losing too much of it. But there are natural ways to tackle this issue as well. Learn more of what we're talking about by watching ways to regrow your hair naturally and forget about bald spots, or finding out proven ways to get thicker hair in 30 days. So go ahead and watch one or both for maximum benefits. Do you prefer natural treatments for dandruff over cosmetics? Let us know in the comments below.